Hi, gamer fans. My name is GamerJax, and this episode is about teaching you how to play Minecraft. I played these games for a long time, so I'm really a serious at it. So, right now I'm playing on platform Xbox, but you can still do it, but I'll tell you after I show you how to do it on Xbox, I will tell you how to do it on PC. It will be real fast. So, here, this is the Xbox controller. So, you press A to jump in this game. I play only creative because it's a lot easier. Or if you want to play survival, want to try to survive as long as you can. Or beat the game if you get another version, it'll cost this money. That's good for you. But A is to jump up on Xbox. X opens, if you're in creative mode, opens your king right here. But if you want to open your inventory, you can by pressing a button, this button, X, the same button, you can actually open that in survival mode. So, and the toggles are to move. Oh, an Xbox edition on PC edition. A space bar at a low bar or on your keyboard is something at that. So space bar is to jump on PC, and double jump to like Xbox to fly if you're on creative mode, only on creative mode. But Also, how to open your crafting menu, it's actually E, I think. Yeah, it was actually E to open your crafting menu in survival, or because that's a button, the same button to open your king in Minecraft on Craft. So, and Y is another button for it. It's in Xbox edition. So, bye, GamerFans.